racial prejudice will have been eliminated with nations learning to live in proper harmony.
Hello, I'm African, I'm afraid.
Never mind. You're welcome to live here in the coal bunker, as long as you promise not to eat my wife.
I promise.